But my confidence lies most importantly in the quality and commitment of our people, active and NS. I'm confident that our army is in good hands.
In my utmost to uphold the integrity and honor of Singapore Armed Forces and Singapore Army.